I'm here at Lafayette for my headline show. This is King Kev, actually. He's the legend. He's a calm driving king, and he also is very good at in-ear things. He glued my in-ears back together, if you didn't know. My in-ears smashed on the first day of tour. And if you don't know what in-ears are, because I didn't before I got into music, it's essentially like, in my ear, when you're hearing dun 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 dun, fun little 99%, I'm hearing a cheeky piano girl. Stay in tune, Grace. Stay in tune. Girlies, you excited for the show? Yeah.
So excited for the show.
This is Raquel and Lauren. I've introduced you guys on my channel before, have I?
Lauren.
Your name's not Lauren, my name's Lauren.
Teehee. What a silly suit. This is Lauren and Raquel, everyone. They are my gorgeous band. Both also artists themselves, so check them out. Carl Park and Raquel, my queen, Raquel Martin.
Part of the gays watching YouTube. Doing the boom boom boom. It's actually very wholesome. You can feel, I'm gonna like, woo.
Raquel always does this thing on stage, and I can't hear her because my in-ears are on. She just goes,
whenever she hits some really nice note.
Actually, my favourite part of the show now is the very last song when we get everybody to dance.
Oh, shit, yeah.
That is sick. That is sick.
Yeah, a new fun thing. Actually, Anne-Marie gave me this idea. She said, make everyone go to the floor, and then when the last chorus comes in, make everyone jump. I do love the internet. I just love the drama.
Yeah, it's the drama.
And I do love What A Way. It's like, What A Way is like, has some, like, if you know the song, and it hits you, screaming that song together with people is fucking amazing. Outfit for tonight, guys. I don't know why I have these because I will not be needing them, but they're also kind of, do you know what I mean? Oh no, definitely not out. Do you know what I mean? Like, that's kind of like, what the fuck? It's like Matrix. It's like giving. Sorry, I've got a pan of coffee. I'm feeling nervous. I'm feeling very energetic. Four trouser options.
They all look the same.
The difference is this one's not being ironed. These are new, they're slightly too big, but they're my favourite. These are kind of actually a bit of an underdog, but we do quite like them. This is Emmy, she's my gorgeous support act. She's literally insane. So big up everyone that gets to see her tonight. How was Glasgow?
Glasgow was awesome. You have the cutest fans.
They're literally the best.
I walked in not too long ago and I saw some of the same faces. Aww. And they're literally following you around the country.
My friends!
Yeah, they're so cute. I was like, that's die hard.
Oh my god, I'm obsessed with that. No, it's actually so calming as well, because sometimes I'll be like doing a festival and I'm really scared that no one's gonna come.
The best, that's what you want.
Yeah, they're literally the best, but yeah.
I'm going to try a little stroke here, I think. I'm acting the drama, guys.
I'm just going to get out of her body.
It's quite ugly,
actually. make a line, guys.
Life is a highway, I will ride it all night long.
Hey!
I cry, I'm gonna have to tell them why. And then I'll overthink the conversation all night. I'm kinda tired, so I'll be quiet, no way. I wanna talk, but if I talk, I'm gonna cry. And if I cry, I'm gonna have to tell them why. And then I'll overthink the conversation all night. I'm kinda tired, so I'll be quiet, no way. I wanna talk, but if I talk, I'm gonna cry. And if I cry, then I'll have to tell them why. And then I'll overthink the conversation all night, all night.
Baba, I can keep it up.